observe our periodic table, what do we find? That most of the elements over there are liquids.
We use the process of electrolysis.
You would have seen in movies, when thieves want to kidnap somebody, they keep handkerchief on the victim's face. If I release the stretching force, you are observing that the rubber band goes back to its original position.